We're here at Warbird Park. There's Janelle. It's great. So that must mean I'm Rodney. Okay. Right, well, it's all about. And they've, now they've got up a wall like the one for Vietnam. And over here. Okay. Service. Okay, it's a nice little park. Yes, the Indians.
The service alcohol is full and screw day is when they got wall service over here. So it's kind of like two different things. I guess this leads up to a park where you can look up.
Well, there's a area where other things are, but I'm here mainly for the airplanes. I can't see it. Oh, there it is, down low. All right. Airport is over there. And they've got benches and stuff for you to come out and sit and watch the planes. Been through here a couple of times. Very peaceful. We'll be heading down to Cancun Lagoon. Okay, here at Cancun Lagoon. Alright, we're gonna be going in. There's Caitlin. And there's Janelle. So that must be I'm Rodney. Okay. Alright, we're going in. I don't believe so. From last time, no. I would say. This is just where they buried people who'd never finished the golf course, you know? That's all.
Yeah. Please wash your hands.
Frequently. Here menu, here and go, all right. right. I knew Caitlin was coming too.
All right. And then,
okay. Here we go. We go here. No, I do not. Look how big and fat they are. Oh, shit. Okay. Let me get by you, y'all.
Okay, go ahead.
So I can get started on mine. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Oh, can I help you put it in the hole? Oh, I hit the ground before I got there.
Okay.
I gotta hit Caitlin now.
First hand.
Oh, there you go. Should it go down? All right. That's mine. Okay. Let's see if I can make this. Hey! Okay. The last time I was here, somebody put the camera on this railing there and it fell in the water.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I thought you were telling them to hold the camera.
No. That's what happened. Y'all go ahead. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, hit the ground.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if I can see it now. Almost. There we go. Yep. Almost went in.
Yeah.
In again, almost. Hey, there you go. Okay, let's see if I can get it down there. Oh. A little closer. There we go. All right, now you can do yours. Okay. Both sides if you want.
Okay.
I was content just to play this side.
Yeah.
It's up to y'all. You want to go ahead and do that with her?
Oh, I think so.
Okay, well, I'll wait for you here then. You have to do the same thing on the other side.
Can you hear that? Can you hear it?
Okay. Go ahead. I'll wait for y'all here. I'll wait for them here and return this here.
You done playing?
Oh, yeah. We're here at Bass Pro Shops. Myrtle Beach.
Fishing.
We have relatives that
live
in
Hayes,
Peru.
That's a
puffer. Okay. Yeah. We see it on the side.
And we're here at Appalachian State University.
Yeah.
So we're...
When he turns outside, you'll see it. See it slowly turning?
West.
Yeah, it's cataract.
Yeah. And it's like, okay. Right. And it's like, oh, yeah.
Because they beat the University of Michigan a couple years ago.
Yeah.
Okay. There's some fish hiding in like the...
So we're just going to build a
Okay.
There's like a
little one.
Yeah.
Stripe.
Is that a zebra fish?
I'm not sure what to tell you. I think this is fresh water.
Fish.
And zebra would be salt water,
yeah.
I believe. Yeah. Yeah, I see you. Yes, we noticed. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like he just went up against the walls.
Uh-huh. But he's looking this way.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See, there you go.
Yeah, that's growth. Cancerous, most likely. That's what took it.
Yeah.
Something else. Gonna go get some gas.
Okay.
And do some more shopping. Yes, shopping.
Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. There's Tommy. There you go.
That's his name. That's Tommy.
Yeah. We open it. That's the giant crab. There's the lighthouse. Right over there, you got dolphins. Boat.
Mm-hmm.
I'm taking the first boat now.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Tommy. There is the Scooby-Doo, Mr. Machine. I'm trying not to get run over.
This is Shaggy and Elmo. Plus,
Okay, we're here down at the beach, and buying our kites. Yep. So everybody wants to see it fly. Come on, come on. There you go. No. Uh-huh. Turn around and you'll try to come down. All right. Later on, we're going to get the lazy river over there. Well, we have a casualty. Yes. We went kite down. Everybody's crying. Yes, we are. It's a sad day when your kite just doesn't make it. I understand. Every day a kite is lost. But we will carry on. So, there are 2 out of 3 left. Carry on the mission. So, that's what we're going to do.
Okay, we just got our fudge and candy from the Laser Gator. There goes Caitlin. Dad's in the van. Caitlin. And I'm going to show you the mailbox. It's kind of loud. Okay. Lazy Gator. Put your mail in there. I'm going to wait for a little bit. Should go inside. Other side of it. I'm gonna go back in before I get hit. See ya.
Alright. We're stopping alongside the road and there was Janelle jumping out. And we are going to. And Caitlin's waving. Oh, okay. Alright. And I guess I should say hello. All right. Anyway. Thank you. making those bales of cotton. Okay, we're on our way home.